All right, welcome back, fellow gamers, edition of the Ratscast. Successful one this time. So right here, as always, coming to you once again from Final Fantasy 15 because Tryon is being a bunch of idiots and blocking the gameplay for Trove. So I cannot show you the world, I cannot show you the gameplay, I can't show you guys anything. I gotta understand certain things, you know, tell people like to block the starter parts or login information, certain things. But it blocked everything. Once I got to the hub world, which I thought I would be able to show you guys and have everything open up, nope, the whole thing is blocked. Oh, no, shoot. Okay. Damn it. This is not at all what I wanted. Damn it. Oh, today's been a day of absolute messes. Hopefully that's before he went down stairs because I do not want to take Ignis with us. I don't want him stumbling. I don't like the idea. I didn't realize it. I didn't think about it. I said, yeah, he can come. I should have left him behind. I'm so stupid of me. Thank you. can reverse the decision I made, but I can't. Now that I've chosen to take Ignis with us, we're stuck. And I can't reverse it unless I go all the way back to Alticia. And then we chat about the whole thing over again. Oh, fuck. Awesome. Sorry, guys. I usually don't swear, but this is pissing me off. Nothing I can do now. I
don't know why they closed casino off to the public. I'll bet you don't either. These spelunkers found something fierce down there. Don't believe everything you hear, buddy.
Alright, nothing we can do. Let's go forward. This is just not my day. Someone really should be walking away, Ignis. Oh, that doesn't look good. Ignis, don't go in the water.
Glad that's over.
I only wish I could do more.
You staying alive is enough. Tomb must be down below.
Whoa, careful, Ignis.
Right.
Well, at least that water works into my favor. Pretty much like to execute all the little beasties there.
They parked here?
Huh. Wish we could write them a ticket.
Nothing but a giant roadblock.
Ironic for a vehicle.
If we get this motor running, perhaps we can move it out of the way.
Back up again. Make sure this is okay. Looks like it's raining again. It's like great. I wanted to avoid that. It'd be far more slippery for him.
This looks promising.
Is it operational?
We'll see.
Hey, what are you stopping for?
I'm not. Let's see here. In case of power failure, use backup generators. There's a key in the shed.
Is it too much to ask the royal procession sticks together?
Too much to ask you to shut it?
Ah, there's something up here. shit.
Watch out, Iggy. They're on top of us.
Ah, thank you.
Don't thank me yet.
It's proving a challenge.
What did you expect?
I was really hoping you would just sit in the background and not bother to attack, but... maybe more just give advice. Using ice, I can try. Yeah, that's all ice is for. Fire is what I need.
No, you weren't. It's just... Found it.
Good.
That takes care of the key.
And the generators?
Apparently, they're back by the control panel.
Then let's go.
Prompto, perhaps it's time for some light.
Yeah. How did you...
The hour is late. That much I can tell.
Oh, I see. That's good.
Ha!
These tombs are always in the darndest places.
Glad you're taking this seriously.
What the hell is that? Iggy, don't... Oh my god.
I don't know that. Where is it?
Right here.
How does it look?
She's wired and ready. Give it a go.
And don't blow it up.
Oh, thanks for the advice.
Did it work?
Yep. One more to go.
Oh, great. I got a glitch. Worst part is no one's saying anything about it. Oh, there he goes. Okay.
We've got the power!
Might not have it for long, though. Hurry up and move the machine.
Yes, sir.
Yeah!
Let us make haste.
Okay, see what happens now.
Did you hear that? Sounds like we're clear.
Grand. Then let's move.
Okay.
You sure you're ready for this? You got what it takes?
To do what?
To face your ancestors and convince them to lend you their strength. Got a long road ahead. Can you see this through? To the end?
Can and will, whether I like it or not. I've got a duty to fulfill, as king.
You're damn right you do. Then that means you'd better start taking this seriously.
To go.
We did it! Together!
I know. But anyone else? I mean, I understand he's trying to.
This cave is huge!
The tomb's further in?
Push knock. Oh wait, wrong one.
You want to wait here?
Alone. Here.
Not what I said.
Oh, man. Something stinks around here. Don't slip and fall in whatever that is. Hey, buddy. Could you try to stick together?
Okay. water gun. There's guys. Pokemon here?
Let's get on with it.
What is this?
I hate eggs.
Do we really want to know what's back there? That looks like the mouth.
Oh. Is
that
what is it?
Something real bad.
Covered in drool.
Yeah, I'm not surprised. God, I'm not gonna manage every- Ah, oh, shit! Oh no! I'm gonna waste all my high potions.
Huh.
that thing.
But teeth and mouth.
It's useless.
What do we do?
This might be a good time to panic.
No. There must be a way.
Okay.
Is it dead?
It is! And it's all thanks to Iggy.
Iggy, you saved us.
Seriously. We'd be plant food if it weren't for you.
Happy to help.
What, no royal commendation from His Majesty?
None for you, at least.
Okay, so that's his new thing. So I didn't know I had a second one. It's funny because he only has a one.
Whisking them just makes a mess. Better fry them.
I think we found it.
Just wish they found a better place to build it.
Let's haul ass.
Yeah, let's.
A moment.
Is everything okay?
It bloody well isn't. And I won't suffer this pointless bickering in silence any longer. Let's be frank. My vision hasn't improved, and probably won't. Yet in spite of this, I would remain with you all. To the very end.
Sorry, but I object. War is a matter of life and death.
But we'll be there!
It's not about us looking out for him!
Uh-huh. Well, then he should be free to choose.
There's more to it than just what he wants.
I know full well! I won't ask you to slow down. If I cannot keep up, I will bow out.
What says His Majesty?
Noct. You are king. One cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward, always accepting the consequences and never looking back. Gladio, Noct will take his rightful place, but only once he's ready.
Have it your way. We're still taking a big risk. We better all be ready.
I guess it's a good thing I took him with us. Not only because he did save everybody, but we came to this wonderful conclusion here. Because I probably would have continued to leave him behind anytime there's something dangerous going on.
You guys mind if we stop in Tenebrae?
Might as well hop off.
If it helps him move on.
Eating the crap that is that ridiculous frozen dinner thing, whatever that is.
All set for boarding?
Yeah, well, let's roll.
In that case, hop aboard. We'll be leaving shortly.
We're here for you.
Yeah. Let us help you. And we're off!
Are we clear?
Crystal.
Hey, watch your step.
You're not pushing onward?
Not at his expense.
Fair enough.
Oh, man. Don't like him, so I know his agenda is. He's got some sort of agenda of his own. I have no idea what it is, though. So I was gonna wonder about that since there was no body found. If she's actually dead or in stasis someplace. She could have been rescued.
Feels good to ride the rails.
Sure does.
Eager to drive once we're in Gralia?
If they'll let me.
We're fortunate to have the Regalia at all. We owe the First Secretary our thanks.
She'd get more thanks if she gave us a discount.
Mm. Those transceivers are top-notch. I recall when the Hydrian raged. In the midst of the Empire's retreat, one conspicuous craft remained behind. The Chancellor's. The last thing I remember seeing was his ship heading for the altar. I fell unconscious and was powerless to stop him.
I'm just glad you're alive.
Oh, is someone else there?
Gladio. He just came back. Where did he go anyway?
On a brief reconnaissance. Something caught my ear.
Hey, Captain. Mission complete.
Splendid.
So what caught your ear?
Rumors of longer nights.
They've been growing longer day by day.
There was talk of it back in Lucis, but recent days have shown an unseasonably sharp change. Should this trend continue, before long...
There won't be daylight.
Well, it's not out of the question. The Empire has already slain half of the Six. No wonder the whole world's in disarray.
I guess.
And longer nights mean more demons.
Seen that with our own eyes.
I happened to overhear a fellow passenger discussing this very same phenomenon.
So he sent yours truly to seek him out.
Nice police work.
Well, don't want to keep him waiting.
No, we don't. Back in a moment.
Sure.
Yeah, I mean, I like how the sun moves. As the train progresses.
Whoa! Oh, there you are, buddy. Did you see this? Oh, it's unreal.
Yeah. Never seen anything like it. Doesn't make any sense.
Now what? Uh-oh.
What's going on?
It's a real mystery.
Uh-huh.
I'm not liking that snow cloud. kind of gives me the chills. Like, who comes up with this stuff?
What the hell are you doing here?
What's going on?
Easy there, buddy. Oh, didn't see that coming. You all right? Shut up! Be careful there! Wait, is this for real? What? Oh! Show yourself!
What the?
Knocked.
That son of a bitch.
Come on, Knocked. You're scaring me. Seriously, man. Cut it out.
I'll cut it out right your heart.
It's not safe. Plus, you're causing a scene. Quit playing around, okay?
You think this is funny?
Dude, are you seriously trying to kill me?
Why wouldn't I? I've got... What are you after following me around this whole time? It's all your fault!
What are you talking about? Do you really mean that, Knocked?
Of course I do! You can't talk your way out of this.
You won't even let me, Knocked. Please, can't we talk for a sec?
Never.
Okay, something's going on here. Okay. That was unexpected.
Not
at least.
Are you okay?
No. Where's Art?
Wait. He's here? If he is, that would explain all this weird stuff happening. I bet he's behind the train stopping.
Yeah.
Ignis and Gladio went up to inspect the engine room. I say the two of us go check out the rear.
Yeah.
What's the meaning of this?
Did they bomb us? Not! We have to protect the people! Looks like they've got the train surrounded, front to back. Much for a safe ride. More of them might be on board. Let's check the rear.
We need to get the train moving again.
I'm sure Ignis and Gladio will come up with something.
I hope so. Let's go.
How bad do you think it is?
Bad. Very bad. Pancho, where are you?
I hope nobody got hurt. Crap! EMTs can self-destruct!
Can't get them inside.
Well then, we take the fight to them! That thing's huge!
See ya!
We've got company!
let the party begin!
What are the odds you win?
See ya!
Not! He's ready for round two!
There's just too many of them.
Oh.
The fun never ends.
Has him get close to the train.
He's back on his feet. How bad do you think it is?
No, this guy, hurry!
Looks like they've rolled out the big guns. Pronto.
Shit. No, him over there!
Yeah!
How long were you in the dark?
Damn it. Oh man, that really sucks. So now we're down pronto, and Ignis is blind.
Damn it.
What's wrong?
Ignis, you've got to stop this thing. Prompto fell off the train. I pushed him. I mean, Arden made me. I don't know where he is, but we can't leave him.
Stay calm, Noct. I'm as concerned for Prompto as you are. But stopping the train would endanger everyone on board. We'd be sitting ducks for the demons.
What do we do?
First, we drop the passengers off at Tenebrae. We'll be arriving shortly.
So,
given the Chancellor's involvement, it's probable he's no longer where we left him. In any case, he may try to contact us. Let us wait and hope for now. Can you make your way here? Gladio's with me.
Are the two of you okay at least?
Yes.
Okay, on my way. I'll be there as soon as I take care of these stowaways. And things just got worse.
Yeah!
of the tunnel.
Saved by the Thiazon.
Well, look who's here.
Haranea. Guess we've got you to thank for this mess.
More to it than meets the eye. You want to know who to thank? Come with me.
Can't wait to hear this.
Huh? What did you do to your eyes?
Just a flesh wound.
Can you see?
I'm afraid not.
Wow, that sucks. It's a cruel world. Wasn't there one more of you guys?
Yeah, there was.
We lost track of him.
Is he dead?
I don't know.
Then quit moping, keep hoping. And in the meantime, handle what's at hand.
Good advice.
So if it's not you, we thank.
Oh, thank the demons. Pawns of the Imperial Army.
The army that you fight for.
Fought for. My men and I are in the search and rescue business now.
You mentioned being part of the relief effort. We have a favor to ask.
Ask away.
In light of what you've told us, we can't allow the other passengers to continue on.
Sure, leave them to me. But who's gonna drive the train?
Now that you mention it, yeah. You know anyone?
I do. In fact, I know two. Your new engineers. Biggs and Wedge. No need to worry. They can take a licking.
Only if we have to. What's all this about?
Driving a train to Gralia.
That all?
Well, who would you have me ask?
You got us there.
We'll do it. Hey, really appreciate you going out of your way.
Yeah. No sweat.
Hey, thanks for the lift.
We're happy to help. Can't say the climate will be as cooperative, though. You know?
Right, especially the gorge.
The place is freezing. Makes sense what with the Ice Goddess's cold corpse lying around. It's a rather long ride, so I suggest you bundle up before we ship out. By the way, I bumped into a woman from the manor. Used to serve House Florey. Must have gone off looking for you. Said she had something important to discuss.
With me? Guess how to find her then. So, you've cut your ties with the Empire?
Yeah. The only way we could help the people was by leaving the army. Lady A'd about had it with them, as it were.
Lady A?
Haranea, the Commodore.
Ah.
Nothing but demons in the capital. Meanwhile, the crystal's just sitting there. No one in the army signed up for this.
What about the civilians?
holed up in their homes.
They're either lying quiet behind closed doors or lying dead. Your guess is as good as mine. We'll be waiting on board. Give us a holler when you're ready to shove off. Shall we?
Yeah.
The High Commander got the axe. Literally. And the Emperor is no more than a husk at this point. Everyone in charge is gone now. It's total chaos. All hell broke loose in the demon labs.
Elaborate.
Unprogrammed MTs left to run amok. Same for the demons we caught. And now they're everywhere.
They emanate from the Empire?
Yeah. The capital's crawling with them. As if that wasn't bad enough. The bastards are stronger than ever now. It's gotten too far out of hand for the army to deal with. There's not enough daylight anymore to keep the demons in one place.
And so that's how they got here.
Then there's the crystal they stole, for the good of the people, which never sees the light of day. A lot of good it's doing anyone now, locked away in the Imperial Fortress.
If you intend to linger here a while, might I suggest you take a moment to speak with the people of the manor? I'm sure they'd relish the chance to share their tales of Lady Lunafreya.
Better hear them while you can. We won't be coming back soon.
I just want to hear what's going on with the capital city. Here she is.
My word. Is that you, Prince Noctis?
Yeah. Have we?
Oh, blessed be the stars. Just look at what a fine young man you've grown into. I am Maria. A retainer in service to House Floray. I doubt you'll remember me after these long years.
I can't say I do.
Don't worry. Who I am is of little import in light of what I wish to discuss. Lady Lunafreya risked everything to spirit the Ring of the Lucii away from the Citadel. Did she deliver it to you?
Yeah.
Stars above! My fears have been assuaged. Lord Ravis II will be overjoyed to hear this news.
Ravis II?
I beg of you, please, see the ring to Noctis, on my behalf. Already, my flesh has begun to fail me.
No, I cannot accept it. By your hand, it must be done. To deliver the ring and inspire the king is your calling. You mustn't fall.
But I lack the strength to go on.
Find it, Lunafreya. You have the will. Go to Noctis. Show him the truth of your heart.
He could have taken the ring and given it to the Empire.
I understand you will go hence to the Imperial capital.
Yeah.
Lord Ravis has King Regis's glaive in his safekeeping, and it was his wish to return it to you, my prince. Though I imagine it will not be easy for you to find each other.
I'll get it from him somehow.
I pray it shall be so.
I thought he was with the enemy. It's kind of weird.
About the crystal. Remember how I said it was locked away?
Yeah.
They really don't allow anyone near the thing. The Emperor himself never got close to it. The lab rats had a theory that the crystal posed some kind of threat to the demons. The way they see it? That's the reason the Chancellor had the Emperor go after it in the first place. Dunno, but that theory holds water in my book. Certainly explains why the kings have always guarded the crystal, and how they kept the demons at bay. Long story short, we're stuck in this rut until you go and take back what's yours.
Yeah, pretty much. Things already have. Oh, that. Ah, this guy. Okay.
Hmm.
Okay. I thought there'd be more people to talk to, but oh well. This is the way I made it sound it was.
Prince Noctis!
Yeah?
Prince Noctis, were you excited to marry Lady Lunafreya? Because she was really excited to marry you. She looked so happy the day her dress arrived. She really loved you, Prince Noctis.
I... Thank you.
At first, the father had mourned the fate of his chosen son. Yet in Tenebrae, the two found solace. It was not the Oracle who assuaged their fears. But the girl, she holds the true power.
I have little to offer a king, other than the voice afforded the Oracle. Nevertheless... And... I'm afraid you might find this foolish. But... To be together with Noctis again, even if only for a short while, it would mean the world to me. I do not seek to guide him, merely to stand beside him.
Mm-hmm.
Freya worried she was burdening you with the wedding. That's not true, is it?
No, not at all.
Will we ever see the dawn again? What has become of our world?
How in the world could something like this happen?
Perhaps... Place she was supposed to be wed. I can only imagine how she must have felt.
Yeah, me too.
I sincerely apologize for the inconvenience.
How long are we to sit and wait in a war zone? When are we getting back on the road?
As soon as all of our preparations are in order.
I don't want to die here.
I understand. Neither does anyone else.
Lady Lunafreya once tended a garden filled with scilla blossoms, watering the flowers herself. Sadly, the whole field went up in flames. It's heartbreaking to see what's become of it.
Yeah.
So you're Lady Lunafreya's fiancé, right? Wanna know something?
Okay, then.
Everyone knows she liked pretty flowers, but you wanna know what else she liked? Cool stickers. It has to be true.
Is the manor badly damaged?
It's seen better days. So have the civilians. They've been through a lot.
And the Chancellor's the one who put them through it.
Put us through a hell of a lot, too. He never gets in our way. But he sure loves messing with us. Well, there's a good chance he got his hands on Prompto. Just hope he doesn't mess with him too bad. Revis didn't have it much better than leaving Freya.
Pity we never got the chance to talk things out. Hopefully, His Majesty's glaive awaits us in the capital.
Should be, as long as Revis has it on his person. Just hope the Chancellor isn't awaiting us too. Still can't believe House Flore has reached the end of its family line.
It's rather strange. Lady Gentiana has not graced us with her presence as of late. Perhaps she has no reason to stay, now that the blood of the Oracle is no more. Like her, others will eventually leave, and the land of Tenebrae will be lost to memory.
I guess we should give up on the capital.
Yeah, ought to find somewhere safer to hawk our wares.
Sounds like the lab in Grawley is a real mess.
Wouldn't surprise me if it really is haunted.
Wonder where Emperor Idolas went off to.
Somewhere 6 feet under, like the High Commander.
Lady Lunafreya.
I never even got to thank her for all that she's done.
Then show your thanks by praying for her safety.
I'm gonna ask an Imperial about it again later.
And I'll go with you when you do.
There's anything else to listen to. Yeah, I think that's it. Okay, let's go talk to Biggs and Wedge. Oh, God. Star Wars reference.
Ready to depart. Just swapped out the damaged cars for some new ones. Give one of us a holler when you're ready to shove off, then.
Dining car's open, if you need a break.
Shall we shove off, then?
Climb aboard.
Don't worry about the civilians. They're in my good hands. Can't say the same for you. Watch yourselves in the capital.
Yeah.
We will. Thanks, Aranea. We'll see you around. It's snowing.
Get your ass on board.
Yes, sir.
Oh, we lost Shiver. It sucks. She's one of my favorite summons characters. Especially in Final Fantasy X. I love the way her Diamond Dust ability, that one, the way they did that. So cool.
We're on our way to our final destination in the Imperial Capital. Enjoy the ride. I hope you touch if anything comes up.
Look at all that snow. No wonder it's so cold in here.
We must be approaching the Glacian's cadaver.
Won't be a blessing if all we got's a body.
Let us hope we pass through the gorge without incident.
It's what's after the gorge I'm worried about.
True. God damn it. Sorry, guys. Got lots of responses to reply
to. Once we get through Gorvas, we're there.
We've come quite a long way.
I'm impatient. I don't like sitting around doing nothing.
How could this be?
Hopefully it's pronto.
Hey, what's up? Okay, thanks for letting us know.
Dang it. Well, that's not fair. I didn't get that stuff.
I wonder what it could be this time.
Attention, Dad.
Yeah?
What's wrong?
You may have noticed we stopped. As for the course, outside, we think.
We'll take a look.
Oh,
I hope it's just a quick snow shoveling job.
Indeed.
It's freezing.
You better keep moving to stay warm.
The Glacian did this.
I think I can see her.
It's a shame. She's lying dead. Damn, it's cold.
Let's clean up out here. Warm up in there.
This thing again, god damn it. Yep, I missed that one. Holy crap. Ouch. Ouch.
Hey, knocked.
What's up?
You better get in here. Something's not right.
Come on,
Iggy. There in a sec.
Right.
No way. You! Hold it! Son of a bitch. What the hell?
Lend them a hand.
Bastard.
A coldness that can only be hers.
Ah, Tiana.
Ah, the face you wore the day.
Let it now be done, as promised to the Oracle.
Oh, hey, Riley, how's it going?
What? O King of Kings, restore light unto the world.
Sister, cease this madness. That boy will never be king.
Noctis is chosen. It is ordained. You of all people should know.
I know that you are throwing your life away.
That may be, It's my choice. If only... if only I could hear his voice once more. If we could laugh together as we did as children.
That must have been hard for her to know, as being the Oracle, she would always have to give her life.
Damn you. Wake up.
What happened?
Not.
Are you alright?
Yeah. I saw the Glacian. It's okay. She's gone now. You guys check out our drivers.
Got it. You good?
Yes, I'm fine. Let's go.
What? Luna. Hard. Guess it was hard for you too. I'm sorry. I couldn't be there for you.
Oh, wow, man. Oh, here he is again. God damn it.
I feel I've earned the right to call you Noct. For a moment I felt death's chill wind. Such is the might of the gods. But then I remembered I'm immortal. Such is my blessing and curse. Your attack hurt me, nevertheless. My feelings, at least. And after all the memories we've shared, remember this. Ah, I should have asked if you remember him. Truly a blast from the past. Nay. You mustn't take what's not yours.
Where is he?
He? The little gunman's a short shot away.
Where?
Where else but Gralia, the seat of the Empire? Mm-hmm. I'm sure he'll be delighted to see you. And you might even find your crystal.
What is this?
With all these demons about, you could certainly use it.
What is this game?
Off you go, then. I wouldn't want to keep you from your friend.
End of days. is this guy's game?
We should be drawing close to Gralia.
Yeah.
I can't imagine what it'll be like.
Swarming with demons, but you knew that.
Huh. Don't remind me.
Once we arrive, we'll make for the keep.
The keep?
Zagnortus, an Imperial megafortress said to be impregnable.
With Prompto and the crystal inside it.
What goes in must come out. So, are we buying the story that the crystal can purge demons?
The proof is in the purging, but it does stand to reason. We've observed that as the nights have grown longer, the demon hordes have grown stronger. If they are in fact averse to the crystal's light, it could save not only Lucis, but the world.
We'll find out once we take it back.
Oops. Now what?
The hell?
What is it?
My guess, something to sidetrack us.
Again.
What now?
Whoa!
Let's get to work.
What's wrong?
The weapons. They're
get
stuck.
Back.
Run!
Come on. Move it.
Oh, great. Oh, I gotta go that way? Oh.
Of time before we run out of room to run.
I can't use my magic either.
Got a better idea?
We trade the train for the Regalia.
Come on!
On my way.
Knocked. The freight car.
Keep moving.
Bummer, there was treasure in here, but I can't get to it now.
Strap in.
Yeah. Got it.
Threat upgraded. Activating level 4 security measures. Sealing all gates.
Oh, damn.
Put the pedal to the metal.
That's the idea.
Don't crash.
Thanks for the tip.
Where are we now?
Inside a tunnel. On the train tracks.
Don't slow down, or they'll catch us up.
Going as fast as I can. Hang on!
I guess it's a good thing this looks like a demon, huh?
What was that?
You're trying to blow us off the tracks.
One clean hit, and it's over.
It'll take a bit more than that to stop His Majesty's trusty steed.
Dodging one thing to run into another.
The Regalia can take the punishment. Just focus on your driving.
You can do it, girl. You can get through this.
Damn it, it's on fire.
It's closing. Floor it.
Come on, old girl.
Whoa.
That's all she's got.
It'll do.
Yeah. Sorry, girl. Just another casualty in this horrible war.
Seriously marching into the capital empty-handed.
And with no assurances, the crystal can beat back the demon hordes.
Guess we'll find out the hard way. No turning back now, right?
Nope.
This thing could come down at any time.
Let's be quick. Come on, this way.
Oh boy. Okay, now I'm stuck. I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going. Oh, we're this side. Okay. gotta put the damn thing on, fool. Should have done that a long time ago. Things might have been different.
The time has come. It's connected below. Might be my ticket to the top.
I thought maybe it'd show me some of the other, spells. Oh, I haven't done this in ages. Which I probably should have done a long time ago. But I meant to do that too with the magic, so I could up the magic some. I really should stop this and do this later, but I kind of want to finish.
Thank you.
Okay, so that's where I want to go. Okay. Hold on. I want to see what's back over here.
Here.
So you're saying anyone can become a hunter, regardless of where they're from or what they can do?
Precisely. Right now, we need all the help we can get.
But I think a lot of our listeners are worried that help involves putting their own lives in danger.
Simply reporting that danger to a senior hunter at HQ is good enough. We all work together as a team to keep the peace. We would never send new recruits on life-threatening missions. We start recruits off on small tasks, such as keeping watch over a neighbor.
Be relieved to hear that.
Oh, magic slow. Come on, you.
Dead quiet. Where'd everybody go?
Dead, or they fled for their lives, one of the two. It's the only thing that makes sense. Yep, just can't get that way. Sorry. Distracted for a moment. Didn't realize the door was gonna shut on me that quick. Okay, let's see what we got here. Okay.
And that's the way to the elevator taken care of.
Okay. Okay, I don't quite understand what Holy is supposed to do. Didn't really seem to do much. Oh, wrong place. Okay, yes, no. We have. Oh. Didn't see that one. Ah, this way. Mm-hmm. That's it, nothing else? Okay. boy.
City gives me the chills.
I think it's supposed to. Oh, goodness gracious me. Okay, looks like we're in the final trail of this, but I need to take a short break, guys. So I can use the restroom and I can get a little something to eat. So I will be right back and we will continue this momentarily. So give me one moment. Thank you. Alrighty. Sorry about the pause there, fellow gamers. We are going to get going now.
Too quiet for comfort.
Let's just say.
How does it feel to be powerless? Can't help your friends if you can't help yourself.
Gotta hurry and find them, wherever they are.
Can't you simply taste the air of foreboding?
Okay, so where are all the monsters? Usually I expect to be attacked by now, but... Ah, there we are.
These don't look like typical MTs.
Must be tiring having to run all the time. That magic is a royal disappointment.
No, he sees me already. I can't hide someplace where he sees me. Ouch! Now, how am I supposed to... I don't get this. Okay, I don't know. I'm screwing up. This makes absolutely no sense. How am I supposed to hide from him once he sees me? There's no, I can't defend myself and I can't run. I didn't do any good and they can still find you. That's the point of hiding. I'm still way over here. Ah, damn it. Really? They could have saved me back at the point when I went to use the elevator?
That's the way to the elevator taken care of.
I wish I list the spells again so I can see what's what, because I don't know what Holy does in this game. It's really weird. It doesn't do what it normally does in the normal Final Fantasy games. Damn it, push the button. Oh my god. Yeah, I didn't think I could save it.
everybody go? Chills. Too quiet for comfort.
How does it feel to be powerless? Can't help your friends if you can't help yourself.
Gotta hurry and find them, wherever they are.
Can't you simply taste the air of foreboding?
These don't look like typical MTs. Something different about them. Something
nice
off.
Jump scare. Yeah. That's one way of putting it. Another safe spot. Save here then.
Takes a special key.
All right, so I guess we're going back the other direction then to find the key. Okay, that was scary.
streaker running around here?
Okay, away from the pass. Damn. These things are scarier than hell.
It's all coming along swimmingly, isn't it?
They're probably gonna come alive.
Can't afford to get spun around.
Hey, Prompto! Wait!
So I don't even know if it's Pronto or if it's the chance they're playing more games. There's got to be another hidey hole somewhere. Otherwise, I'd never get past him. And there's another one over there, too. Damn it. I hate this. Sucks. If you look at the map, there's another one coming up really soon. Should be two more, actually, I think. Okay. How am I supposed to get in there? Well, I'm going to keep doing this saving because at least it gives me the ability to save progress. So if I die from something stupid, at least I can come back here. Side of me.
And what have we here? Clearance level. Nice.
Security clearance raised to level 2. Access to level 2 zones authorized.
Okay, it's coming back, so... we want to make sure we're out of the way. Who didn't see us? Again! Run, you idiot, run! Don't stop! Don't stop! shit, he saw me this time. Shit. Go in there, hurry! Oh, thank God for small miracles. He didn't see me this time. Man, I hate this. This thing is horrible. Rather make everybody cautiously than rush it.
Prompto must be feeling the heat right about now.
Damn it! It won't budge!
It's a trap. It's gotta be a trap. I mean, he didn't even look up, he looked down.
Get out of my way!
Thank you. Yeah, I don't see what coming to this room serves. Oh, maybe I have to go here. Yeah, there we go. Oh, god damn it, proceed! God, the mechanics in this, I hate when they do that to me. Jump should always be a separate button on its own. It shouldn't be more than one command. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Another trick. Back to square one.
Security clearance raised to level 3. Access to level 3. Zones authorized.
Oh, you should have seen the look on your face. You'd best hurry. Next time, it might really be your friend.
Guess I can't go that way. Here it comes. Am I going the right way? Can't tell. God damn it. Looks like that's a no then. Okay, we're already here.
That's one of my personal favorites.
Level 3, here we go.
Are you certain it wasn't the real thing? Wouldn't want to make a mistake.
Damn. You know, I signed up for this game, man. I signed up for a shit ton of jump scares. Oh, damn it, here we go again. Can't do that. It's the wrong way again. God damn it. Run! Even though he's right there and you can see me, he can't see me. That's funny. And you go back that way, okay.
Just so unfair.
Damn it!
Desire so close now. Soon it will be within your grasp. I suggest you take the central elevator. It will take you to your goal.
Aren't you helpful now?
Holy crap.
If a king cannot protect himself, how is he to protect others?
All keyed up.
Okay, yeah, there's more of them all over the place. That elevator's open.
Don't look down.
The higher you climb, the further you fall.
Awesome. I should have stopped this a long time ago. I don't know if I can get out of it now. Oh no.
Rest easy. Your work is done.
Well, Dad, let's see what your sword can do.
Hey! Yeah!
Just fine.
Hey! Suffer! Dead meat! Dah!
Ah, oh, finally I can fight. No, I can't.
Did you hear that? There's something out there.
The problem is I'm afraid if I stop it, even though it saves, I guess it's a save point, so I guess we can stop it here. Oh, because I am tired. I have 3.5 hours of this game, and I don't know how much longer I have to go to get to the end, but we're nearly the end of this game. So... definitely want to savor that as much as I possibly can. So I want to thank everyone who stopped by and checked out my channel today. My buddy, Riley CR, of course, stopped and said hello. Sorry I didn't get to see your message until it was too late. Sometimes I get so focused in these games that it's hard to see what's going on. I usually have the thing talk to me, but it doesn't always speak like it's supposed to, especially when the screen's on and I can't hear what's going on. And I like hearing the voice because then I know someone's talking to me. I can respond faster. Oh. Have to look into that. Since I'm trying to save power and stuff and internet, because if I have the computer on, I watch the comments, and then if the comments are there, I can't always respond. But maybe I shouldn't have to if I have the volume, the voice thing on, so. It's just hard to tell because sometimes the way Force thing speaks. It may not pronounce things the way it's supposed to. It's a hard concept to understand unless you actually listen to it. But there's a couple of times when it didn't actually say the word it was supposed to. It said something else. Mainly because maybe someone didn't spell it out of the way, or it's registered incorrectly, whatever, but doesn't always recite things correctly. And sometimes I have to go back and read the sentence again to hear what the person's trying, or read the person trying to tell me, because it didn't come out right. So that can be a pain sometimes. But still, at least I know someone's responding to me, and I can look in the message board and see, oh, okay, this is how person's commenting, this person's commenting. I might just put my tablet up, just put the chat up, and then when someone comments, I can look at the tablet for the chat. That would be the easiest way to go. Oh, God, I'm tired. I really am. This game is warm me out quite a bit. Okay, well, again, I have to thank everyone that saw Spine Check my channel today. Whether you're here now, catch me there, it means took time out of your busy day, come watch me play, and I appreciate that very, very much. As a small streamer, you are the only support I get, guys, so thank you very, very much. I can never say that enough. Now, if you guys have any comments or questions at all about Final Fantasy XV or any of the games I play, suggestions or ideas for upcoming games, maybe something I can see you play more of, or join me in the multiplayer games, you can tweet me at CyberRats, the easiest way to get a hold of me, direct message me on Twitch, on PlayStation Network, on Steam, on Origins, on Uplay, and on Battle.net, where I bring these games to you on a regular basis. Don't forget, you can also go over to the Google and Facebook pages for the Ratscast, as well as checking out my YouTube channel, where I have tons of content sitting there ready for you to check out, as well as the Final Fantasy series of games I've been working on. Lots of fun stuff, lots of fun content, and lots of gameplay, so go over and check it out, and don't forget to share, like, and subscribe, and thank you for the support there as well. So we're back tonight at midnight. If I'm not back sooner, I probably won't do. I think I get ready for work shortly, so. Other than that, we'll see you, hopefully, next time on the Ratscast. But until then, this is CyberRat signing out for now. Goodbye.